Hi, I'm Jocelyn. I'm a research technician at Vito Intervac. We're developing a vaccine against SARS-CoV-2. We're testing it in animal models right now, and currently I'm looking at the immune response of these animals. Soon we'll know if it's protective, and this is an important step in moving our vaccine forward into clinical trials.
Hi, my name is Shelby, and I'm a research technician at Vito Intervac. And currently, I'm working on testing various different antivirals, whether these are new antivirals or whether these are antivirals that are already on the market. The hope is that one of these antivirals will provide sufficient protection against SARS-CoV-2.
We're part of a bigger team at Vito Intervac.
So stay tuned for an update on the progress from other members of our group.
And stay safe.